other populations that are at higher risk. And so it's just a situation I hope the other states avoid.
Summary. The Supreme Court has made it easier for religious schools to obtain public
funds. And could not be compromised, as without one country, two systems will stand on shaky ground.
There's numerous intel agencies out there collecting it, and it's all sort of put together by the analysts who are reviewing it, looking.
more Emily McCool.
Amory gave us a list of list of resources and told us to learn as much about ventilators as we could.
You know, we had to have kits so that they could be sent to people. So we designed a ventilator that could be put together with about four hand tools, two crescent wrenches, an Allen key set, and a screwdriver.
They're part of the COVID-19 Challenge, a global virtual competition to design ventilators that can be built quickly and would run out of ventilators.
We are searching the globe for additional ventilators. You cannot find them.
I actually already had a coffee machine prototype, and instead of water, I started putting
not once. I've seen four of my friends die like that.
An anesthesiologist or a typical medical device company would ever have looked at that design, but here he's developed a design that's very feasible as a safe ventilator and very economical.
All the entered designs are free for anyone to download in hopes they help developing countries where ventilators are in short supply. As the medical community gains experience,